For over 100 years, the Potomac has provided a favorite location for sculling. The Potomac, as a rowing venue, provides long stretches of protected water, an ideal sporting environment for practice and racing, and inspiring scenic views ranging from the rural wilderness to the bustling cityscape, all in the shadow of the grand monuments of the nation's capital. These scenes were shot in the vicinity of Georgetown Water Park before the COVID-19 outbreak. In 2019, athletes from local colleges were training on the river in teams of 2, 4, and 8 members, as well as single scullers. Also sharing the river are recreational scullers, canoers, and paddleboarders, as well as a Hawaiian outrigger. Today, as in the past, the river has many sculling vessels ranging in size from single to 8-person vessels. In the vicinity of Georgetown Waterfront Park, there are 3 historic boathouses: the Thompson Boat Center, the Potomac Boat Club, and the Washington Canoe Club. The Potomac Boat Club, which was founded in 1869, has a long-term connection to sculling on the Potomac, as can be seen from this 1921 photo with the Key Bridge under construction in the background. This photo is posted on the club's website. The Thompson Boat Center is a public facility of the National Park Service that accommodates thousands of rowers of all ages each year. It is a hub for regattas and racing throughout the region. The boathouse sits near the finish line of the race course and provides storage for racing shells and other equipment. On most mornings, it is the center of activity with intercollegiate crews developing their skills. This time lapse captures what appears to be nearly non-stop activity.